What's crack-a-lackin'? Happy Wednesday. This is my last day on site until the 12th of September. I guess this is gonna be running into, oh no, I want to say my birthday vlog will be after this.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. Sarcast vlog.
I was talking to, I forgot who I said it to. That was a woman, of course. Men, yeah. I believe that this world, you know, we make it. Women, because yeah, we bring life. But it wasn't made. It's like the world don't like us. They don't like us. Why the fuck? Why do I need hot flashes for? What do I need a period for? If I ain't having no kid, turn that shit the fuck off. I don't need it. This dumb shit. Then I have to deal with hot flashes. For what? I understand now what women, you're a complicated, but now I get it. Like, this shit is ridiculous. I have the AC on blast and I am on fire. I ain't trying to rub on my car because my car needs cleaning. Jesus. I ain't trying to touch nobody car. I just want to get my bag. Jesus. I was about to move a cone that I saw in a space, but then my co-worker moved another cone and I just backed into this one. Cause, and then I called the cause I know, the BB, do not go in my car. There was a the manager. I called her cause I was gonna move a cone. Yeah, like I said, but they moved it. But she called me back. She said, oh, it would've been okay. Cause they think they did that to, so people have parking spaces. I'm parked well, then no one should hit my car. Let me close my mirror because this Tesla don't look like it could drive. It had too much scratch on it. At least it's not a humid day. The love. Everybody deserves to be hoo-hoo. We'll be right back. What up, y'all? Happy Thursdays. Yeah, y'all, I have to throw these pork chops up in. First time I've eaten all day. Yeah. Turning it halfway through. Oh, why is red? I guess it's that light though. Okay. What up, y'all? Happy Friday. We made it. Monday's my birthday. It's Labor Day. I was under the weather from yesterday. I got this Z-Pack, so it's knocking this shit out. Allergies, nasal drip. It's like, motherfucker. But yeah, we're gonna make it do what it do. I'm watching this show on Tubi. This shit is brilliant. It's brilliant. It's called Give Me an A. A standing for abortion. It's like little mini movies, little story. Different shit is broke. It's crack-a-lacking, y'all. So I was just doing something on my phone. Happy Saturday. Yeah. Monday is the day. I just had some breakfast. Feeling better. Yeah. That Z-Pack is knocking it out, bruv. Knocking it out, bruv. But I'm here watching. Okay, I gotta change that setting on that fan. I don't like the way that sounds. I'm watching Netflix Love Again. What y'all did for Labor Day? Well, this is not coming. What did y'all do for Labor Day? I don't like, you know, anything. I don't be outside. Who wouldn't? But I like that my birthday falls on Labor Day. And I was like, that's pretty cool. But, yeah. 48. Son, God is good. Hold on. Out in these streets, it's beautiful out here, man. The devil. It's beautiful out here. Oh my God. Everybody fishing. I'm gonna learn to fish. I'm going to. Anything biting?
Not yet.
Okay. Oh, this weather is gorgeous, man. Look at it, bruv. And the water ugly, but it's beautiful out here, man.
She throwing.
I'm supposed to, God supposed to be connecting me with someone that I get to experience going fishing. Cause I want to do that at least one time. I mean, they shot. I wouldn't eat no. I mean, we don't know where the hell we get our fish from in this store. I don't put nothing past anyone. Oh, what the hell going on here? This is weird. Like, what's this? What's that? It's like only hair, like what the fuck? It looked like soap. Next stop, let's go. $19.99. Works for me. Okay, self-checkout got a line. Well, about to go around about in a circle. I can't drive the car. Okay, I came right here for nothing. I'm joining the line. Yeah, that's what the line is. I don't know where she's going. We ain't fighting for the line today. Join the line. I ain't fighting nobody today. Yeah, okay, I came around and joined the line like everybody's supposed to. We ain't fighting today. Stops. I'm about to leave the car in the elevator.